Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Rain. I wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Ah, thought so. This should be interesting. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Find the perp! Check over there!
I understand.
No sign of the perp on the terrace. Over.
What's that, Command? Okay, continuing search.
Got nothing!
Spread out! Comb every corner! Understood.
You copy, Command? Still looking. No sign of the perp.
The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Thank you.
No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Thank you. What?
No, you can't fool around with them. We didn't get the replacement pressure valve, so I literally duct taped everything together to the valve. You could fry everyone on stage if the pressure gets too high.
But Rudder asked me to test it.
If he asks, just tell him I've got it under control.
Oh, hello.
Whatever you do, don't touch the setup.
Gotcha.
Wait, I'm here now. Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race.
I just gotta pick up the dog.
Yeah, I know it's dumb. I think I lost him in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there.
I'm gonna run over and play around with the pyrotechnics for the podium ceremony.
What? No, can't move around with them. We didn't get the replacement pressure valve, so I literally duct taped everything together just now. We could fry everyone on stage if the pressure gets too
high. But Rudder asked me to test it.
If he asks, just tell him I've got it under control. Whatever you do, don't touch
that. Gotcha.
What? Maxwell Rudder, the race chief
Sir, this is a restricted area. You're gonna have to move away. I trust I won't see you around here again. Thank
you. I guess he's out to show Matthias Schuster. This race is not over until the clock ticks.
Can you just go and check it out?
Well, excuse me.
The private area.
Hey, playtime is over. Hard to take you straight.
See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel.
Marshal, moment of your time?
Within the time frame. When the time's up,
stop right there!
There is plenty of time left, and anything can happen.
Don't move, man!
I don't buy it, mister.
What?
That is real
What the hell's going on here? Is that a person? Oh, shit! Somebody call!
To endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see our technology. Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame.
Hey, you can't just pretend I'm not here. I'm not gonna take any more.
No.
Guards,
over here. I need some assistance.
Until the clock ticks down.
Hey, Marshall, a moment of your time?
Quarter seven, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track anytime now. I like your thinking, 47. With the safety off, someone could make the podium pyrotechnics fire up rather explosively.
See you, sir.
Doing okay? Good.
Sorry, sir. Really can't let you through here. Got to pursue.
Hoy en el mundo es.
Prefers to fix everything himself, apparently. Don't worry about grabbing him. If anything goes awry, you'll see him down here as fast as lightning.
Gotcha.
What happened? Who took your clothes?
Can you hear me? You okay? I think you are.
That is Robert Knox, genius inventor, black markets weapons dealer, and Providence defector. Robert Knox down, now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Maxwell Rudder. I am the senior race official here at the Miami Global Innovation Race. The race is now officially over, and it's time to hand out the trophy to the winner. I think it is safe to say that this year's winner is a bit of a surprise winner to many of us. While they certainly weren't the favorites, they somehow managed to get to the top of the ladder over the course of these 3 days, which have seen a staggering number of accidents and related incidents. So, without further ado, I present to you Miss Sierra Knox of Team Kronstadt. Come on up here, Miss Knox.
Hey,
both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.